I came to Lincoln in 1979 as a junior research fellow in English and stayed 3 years. I enjoyed them enormously, and then went to University College London for 30 years and worked in the English department there. At the end of that time, in 2012, I saw the advertisement for the rectorship of the college and thought I must apply. I started work in September 2012 and have had 12 years here that I have enjoyed a great deal, and I think, I hope, got a lot of good things done here in that time. Chief among those, always at the front of what we think about here, is the educational mission of the college. Everything we do must fulfil that. And I think we've done well, on the whole, with buildings, with raising funds for scholarships and bursaries for our students, and hiring more fellows and making sure that they are able to do their best work in the best possible circumstances. We've been able to do that because we have been extremely fortunate both with the people who have helped run the college, the staff, my colleagues, the college officers, the senior tutor, the development director and the bursar, and above all through our alumni who have been so supportive during good times and more difficult times, especially the pandemic. It is the alumni who have provided so much for the college and our students to make sure that they are able to work and to study in the best possible circumstances, and we're enormously grateful to them for that. Beyond their support in that way, I would like to thank you all very warmly indeed from my heart for the kindness and the welcome you have always given me and my wife Deborah during our travels and at home in the college here, at dinners, at drinks parties, and in the more intimate setting of the lodgings. Thank you so much. It's been a wonderful time. I'm extremely grateful to the college and to you. A final thought as I prepare to leave after this wonderful time at Lincoln. It's important that there is continuity in an institution. 600 years is a long time for a college, and I am very confident that Nigel Clifford, my successor, will be a great leader for the 600th anniversary of the college. He will do a great deal for it. He will build on what we have achieved in the last centuries, and he will bring his own special style, his interests, and his knowledge to all that we do here. I wish him very well for the future, and I'm sure that you will want to support him just as you have supported me. Thank you very much.